Oh, dear balls.
Lucky.
This is Butthead. We need to talk.
Remember what I told you what happened with Vinny?
Yes, that's why we're calling. Now listen closely.
We had sex.
Of course you guys had sex.
But this is important, so listen. Dina just called us and said
Vinny's been farting in the house. She's outside now with the others, but Vinny is still in there.
Yeah, he's heading your way. Yeah.
His farts are so bad they made Dina gag and they made JWoww's
eyes sting.
You need to get out of the house.
But there he is. There he is. He's coming.
Okay, Snooki, listen closely.
He's going to fart. It's not a question of if, it's a question of when.
Yeah, he ate some bad pizza, and he's doing this on purpose. Yeah, this guy just, he's just an animal.
Do you understand the danger you're in?
No, I get it.
No, you don't.
Snooki, you need to pull your shirt over your head and get out of the house
immediately. Get off the phone.
He's loading up again, butthead.
Oh, Snooki. Oh.
Oh, God.
See?
No, that's not gonna help. No.
You're just blowing it into your eyes. That's what happened to JWoww. And now the paramedics are flushing her eyes out.
No, not the notebook. No, he farted on the notebook. No.
Snooki, put down the notebook.
You know, buddy, this guy just has no common decency.
Well, here comes another one. You
really need to get out of there. It's drifting in there, Snooki. It's right behind you now.
I feel so bad.
Of course.
You're breathing in horrible fart gas.
I think he's doing this like every 2 minutes. There he goes again.
Snooki, this is the last time I'm gonna tell you.
You have to get out of there. I see.
What's going on, butthead?
There's only one way out of the room, and it's right past Vinny.
God.
I'll just make a run for it.
Snooki.